lot of children receive new bikes, scooters, skateboards as gifts during the holidays. What about helmets to protect their heads? We welcome back Cora Rillero Speck. She's the Injury Prevention and Research Coordinator at the Queens Medical Center. Good morning.
Thank you.
I can never talk about this enough. I mean, this is a subject we need to revisit as often as possible because that helmet can really protect your noggin.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, tell us about that.
Okay, so what helmets do is really it's two things. So the first one is that on a superficial level, if Sky were to fall down, it's going to protect her skin. So that's important, especially for parents who say, you know, I've got a really cute kid. I don't want to have a huge gash in her scalp or on her face. But the other thing that helmets are going to do, and it's really more important, is that they are going to spread the crash forces out. So if she's falling and hitting a curb right here, we want those crash forces to be spread out over a larger area. And this is important because when we look at a skull, on the outside it looks pretty smooth. But if you're to look on the inside of this right here, what you see is that the inside, where the brain is actually cased, there are all these really sharp edges. And so what people don't understand is that during a crash or a severe fall, the brain is going to slide in that direction. And oftentimes it can hit one of these sharp edges. And that's going to cause a brain bleed, pressure to build up inside of the skull, which unlike this skull right here, where the top comes off easily, our human skulls have to be removed, you know, surgically by a neurosurgeon, and that's just a very traumatic procedure to have happen.
You know, most of our viewers know that the Hawaii state law has under age 60 need to wear a helmet while biking, or their parents may face a hefty fine. What are some of the ways to make helmets cool? I mean, these look cool, but for kids, they often tell you, oh, I don't look cool.
Yeah.
And that's the reality.
Well, kids, and I feel like a lot of dads are like that too, and so what we tell people is that really, like, no one's going to wear a helmet unless she feels like it's attractive. So if Sky doesn't like the way that this helmet looks, there are bunny ears. I believe one of your fellow newscasters has a daughter who has bunny ears on her helmet. You can also buy a helmet that has a mohawk on it. You can get a GoPro mount.
Yeah.
So something like this is something that every kid, and really every kid of every age, so that includes most of the parents out there, will want to put on, because who doesn't want to watch their downhill run, or, you know, learning how to ride a bike? That can be exciting for someone to watch later in life. So this is something that, even though it costs a little bit extra, you know, if you want your kid to actually wear the helmet, make it exciting to them.
Remind yourself, you only have one skull and one brain, and you need to take care of that organ because it's so important.
It is.
How can folks get free helmets?
Okay, so, you know, these helmets right here, these are from Bike Factory. And Bike Factory is very generous in saying, you know, here's what we have, and they're wonderful. And helmets there and pretty much anywhere on island cost between $45 and $200. But if you'd rather go an equally good route, but cheap and free, Queens Medical Center does give out helmets to children. And you can invite us into your school classroom. You can invite us to your any sort of group, any club that you have, scouting club, church group, and we would gladly come in and provide helmets for free, along with education on traumatic brain injury prevention. And coming up on Sunday, January 25th, we'll be at KCC at the Sharon's Ride for Epilepsy. Most parents aren't aware, but epilepsy is oftentimes preventable. And the way that you prevent it is you wear a helmet and you don't get a traumatic brain injury. So we'll be there supporting Epilepsy Foundation and giving out up to 75 free helmets.
All right, give that number a call if you want a little bit more information. Cora, always good to see you. Sky, nice to meet you. Keep that helmet on, okay? You look cool, by the way. Just letting you know.